Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you could replicate this Yame Sukehiro Nova setup. Now for those of you who do not know, this is a character from an anime show called as Black Clover. So without any further delay, let's hop in. Alright guys, well, step one is to download Nova Launcher and set that as your default launcher. Now once you have done that, get into your Nova settings, click on look and feel, and you will see an option called as show notification bar. Well, go ahead and disable that. So this will basically give us this really nice edge to edge effect. And yeah, all in all, this makes the home screen look pretty immersive and clean at the same time. Well, next up, get back into your Nova settings and this time click on home screen settings and set the desktop grid by 12:9. Apart from that, speaking about the icon size, then that is at about 83%. And well, next up, click on dock and disable the dock. Now once you have done that, go back and this time click on app drawer. Over here you'll see an option called as swipe indicator. Well, make sure to disable that. And next up, let's talk about the icon pack. So the icon pack I'm rocking for this setup is called as the charcoal icon pack. So this particular icon pack supports plenty of different icons. And yeah, in general, it's this really well-crafted icon pack. And yeah, all in all, goes really well with this setup. Up next, let's talk about that wallpaper. So this wallpaper is from Pinterest. So just open up Pinterest, search for Yami Sukehiro, and then slide over to the wallpapers tab. And well, you should see, the exact same wallpaper over there. Now, don't worry, I'll drop the exact wallpaper link in the description. So yeah, you can definitely download it from there as well. Now, with that being said, let's talk about those widgets. So for this setup, you will require KWGT and the Pro Key. And well, speaking about the KWGT plugin, then this is a KWGT plugin called as Divergence for KWGT. And the widget number is DA2. So this particular widget looks pretty cool because first up, it actually shows the day in this kind of Japanese font. And yeah, since the theme over here is anime, I think it blends in really well with this setup. Now, apart from that, it does show us the date and time as well. Now, apart from that, speaking about the other widget, then that is from a KWGT plugin called as Mini Music Player for KWGT, and the widget number is 001. So what this widget does is it basically shows us the progress of the music. And well, apart from that, we can obviously, pause the music, play the music, go to the next previous track, etc. Now, apart from that, as you can see, I've added some text down below. So this is from an application called as Simple Text Widget. Now, adding a widget is as simple as pressing and holding on your home screen and then scrolling down until you find the Simple Text Widget tab. Now, over here, you basically just drag and drop a blank widget onto your home screen. Now, once you've done that, you just type the text, which is dig deep kid and push past your limits. So this is something Yami actually says a lot in the show Black Clover. So yeah, I thought I should, add this. And yeah, apart from that, it's really motivating. I mean, you can't deny that, right? So it's worth mentioning that I have changed the font of the text. So the exact font name is called as Ferro Rosso. And last but certainly not the least, I have added a Google browser widget. So to add one, just press and hold your home screen, then scroll down until you find the Google tab, and then just drag and drop that browser widget onto your home screen. Now it's worth mentioning that I have obviously shrink the size of the widget. So yeah, I have placed it in between the icons to give it this really aesthetically pleasing look. Now as usual, you'll find the wallpaper download link followed by all the resources used in this video and the Nova Launcher backup file in the description box below. So definitely make sure to check it out. And well, I'll leave you guys with that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you did, be sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in my next one. Peace out.